Assalamualaikum viewers and welcome back to Saas Kitchen. आज हम बना रहे हैं चिकन कोरमा जो कि मोस्टली दावतों में बनता है.
And I always make it with the same recipe my mother shared with me once.
Take some oil in a pan and add one inch of cinnamon stick, दालचीनी का टुकड़ा and 3 green cardamoms, 3 हरी इलायची. 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste and saute for 1 minute. After 2 to 3 minutes of sauteing ginger garlic paste, add 1/2 kg of chicken. About 1/2 kg I've taken with bones. Again, saute for about 5 minutes. The chicken will release water and change its color. If it takes more than 5 minutes also, just wait for it to release water. At this point, chicken takes all the essence from ginger garlic paste. So it's very important. And now add 1 cup of yogurt. Stir well and for about 2 minutes, cook the chicken and yogurt together before you add the spices. Now add the spices. Chili powder, paprika powder, teaspoon of salt, turmeric powder, garam masala powder, cumin powder, zeera powder. Achhi tarah mix kare, mix well and close the lid. Let chicken cook for about 15 to 20 minutes, for as long as it takes to get tender. I've kept freshly powdered cardamoms, nutmeg and mace, jaiphal, javitri and cloves. Add about 1/4 teaspoon of each and stir well. See, the chicken gravy is thickening now, oil is separating.
I'm adding 1 tablespoon of almond powder. Soak 2 to 3 fresh almonds and then crush them in a blender. Add 1 tablespoon of it.
We're adding about 1/2 cup of fried onions. If you don't have these packet fried onions, you must fry about 2 medium onions before you start making the korma and separate them. Add them crushed at this point.
Now roasting the masalas, that is we call in Urdu bhunna, is very important for any gravy. After roasting the masala, it will get dried. You add 1 cup of water or keep as much gravy as you like. Close the lid for another few minutes for the rohan to come up. That's oil separates and come up. That's like a traditional korma look. It's very tasty and I hope it's easy also. If you like the recipe, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you.